You know what? I'm just gonna. These bloody basketballers, I tell you. Like, they're just like in the background, but I'll just try and see if I can get them out of the shot. No, I don't think it's gonna work. They're just in the way. I'm just gonna see if they'll move for 2 seconds. Just give me a second. Guys,
is that?
Can I be in pain? You guys are just in the background of like the photo. I was just wondering if I could just get you guys to move for like 5 minutes. Just all right, they're just gonna move off in a second.
Am I stepping on your dress?
No. Did you think that looked like a princess?
Absolutely. Oh, Kelsey's got the big lens now.
Yeah.
Kisses. Have you, Katie?
I mean, I hope so, because it's yeah. Too late now.
Yeah. Yay. Yeah, again. Just a little surprise. Check out the move. You might recognize the guy in the back. Yeah, him from the last flash mob.
Lovely lady.
Yeah, with a cap on. Yeah. I told her to wear a cap. Yeah. Check out these moves. Oh, that's so cool. Yo! That is down! That's awesome!
Yeah.
You like it? You didn't catch on this time, did you? I reckon you had a bit going on.
So who knew about this?
No one.
Really?
Hughie, Kelsey. That was about it. George caught on a bit. The whole wedding party doesn't know. Remember this bit?
Come on.
Alright, now we're gonna edge left, edge left, edge left. That's it, that's it. That's it, fight, dress is fine. Let's get in the middle. That's it. That's fine. You know what's happening?
Are you proposing again?
No, I'm not proposing again. So, let me put it this way. The last time I put a flash mob in front of you, you only had to say one word, right?
Yes.
This time, you're sharing your vows with me right here, right now. And then the video is going to play at the reception when we're meant to share our vows that you thought there would be. Take my sunnies off. How's that? All right, let's go again. Okay. Words cannot describe how much today means to me. I'm in awe of you every day, and especially today. Of all the gifts you've given me, this is the greatest of all. Breathe. I promise that I will always hold you and listen to you. Carry the load when you can't. Love you in the sunshine and the rain. Today is the first page of our new chapter together. Let's write the rest of this love story.
From the first time we met, I knew that you were the one for me. My knight in shining armor, even when you didn't try to be. I loved you then, I love you now, I'll love you forever. Through everything that we've been together, you've always been my rock, my best friend, my love and my partner in life. Whether it rains or whether the sun's shining, I'll always be by your side and we'll get through this life together. I love you with all my heart.
I choose you again and again at the start and finish of every single day. No matter the season, no matter the year, I choose you to struggle and succeed with, to fight and make up with, to love and grow old with. I choose you, knowing there are still trails that we must travel, knowing there are mountains left for us to climb. I choose you to always be by my side.
I choose you again and again, at the start and the finish of every single day, no matter the season, no matter the year. I choose you to struggle and to succeed with, to fight with and make up with. We don't fight.
No.
To love and grow old with. I choose you, knowing there are still trails we must travel, knowing there are mountains left to climb. I choose you to always be by my side.
I love you.
Love you too, babe.
You're crying more than me.
Yeah.